that.
Thank you.
Here I thought we were going to be doing something fun, like rob a bank or something.
Thank you. So, have you changed your mind yet? Yeah, right. You saw it back there. Those things, whatever they were, they've probably ripped him to shreds by now. Did the job for us. And if they haven't, we can still handle the job. We just have to get our hands a little dirty. Wouldn't be the first time, am I right? Of all the people to get trapped here with, why the hell did I get stuck with you, huh? Fine, have it your way. So, now that we've made it to the guard tower, what's our next move, genius? Keep doing what we've been doing. Right. Glad I asked. I suppose we should start off by searching the tower for the location of Crix's cell. If he stashed any useful information, it might still be hidden somewhere inside. UC must have burned some serious cash when they lost this place. Serves them right.
Cell D03118. Okay. That's a place to start, I guess.
Years old, eh? It's amazing this entire place hasn't collapsed by now. Where the fleet started. It's history, man. Blows me mind.
Oh,
while we're picking through the trash, we might as well grab some good stuff for ourselves.
Thank you.
They aren't paying us enough to be poking through this scrap heap. UC must have burned some serious cash when they lost this place. Serves them right. Nah, there's nothing round. While we're picking through the trash.
Today, I bumped into someone.
We might as well grab some good stuff for ourselves.
A fortune and credit. I know it's usually bullshit, but he seemed to have details. After striking up a conversation, I found out the ship was a Galbang transport named Legacy that went down to some remote system during the war.
Delgado was right. Crix must have hit the Galbang transport and stashed away the money or something. But we play this right, and we're gonna be filthy, stinking rich in no time. Thank you. Those things are crawling right behind the walls. Ugh.
Down.
you imagine how angry the prisoners were when they rioted? I would hate to have pinned one of the guards. Get out of here. Remind me to thank Delgado for hanging us out to dry.
Planning to do with all that?
cut through the ice. So I'm giving you that long to square your end of the plan. When the tunnel reaches the armory, I'll get my people to start a riot. When you hear the fireworks go off, get your ass to the shuttle bay. We get one shot at this. If we play our cards right, this gets us one step closer to that fortune that went down with the Legacy. You report any of this to the guards? Well, you know what'll happen.
I swear, I am...
that stuff down here to rot. Poor bastards. If we get out of here, remind me to thank Delgado for hanging us out to dry. Things are crawling right behind the walls. They aren't paying us enough to be poking through this scrap heap.